Hello YouTube and welcome to this video of my Toy Story Racer walkthrough, part number 30, getting straight into things with race tournament. There are going to be 7 races, 2 laps per each, so not too bad. But we do have the neighbourhood, so something not to look forward to, but oh well, it had to come sooner or later. I think it's like the second to last one. Boom. But the rest are quite short, apart from I think we do have Andy's house as well. But now we're finally using Lenny and soon we'll have Babyface. So, I'm looking forward to it. Go on, speed this. Ah. It's always the sappers. I wanted to use speed boost over this. See what happens. That's that first race one anyway. And now to the shopping mall. So we're in our short race. That's gonna hit him. God, how did that not hit him? Pardon me. Robin. Oh god, we missed the red box. Oh god's sake. We'll go around a long way. Oh no, we'll just go for the water, why not? Hopefully we'll get a speed boost this time. Or well this lap. Then he'll bounce on us. Well, I do like long race tournaments. It's not like I hate them. We are pretty good. Hopefully we have some more shorter challenges though with Lenny after this. Just get a few done so we can unlock Babyface. Oh god, speaking of Babyface, it's just hit us. And cost us the race. He just cost us the race, I can't believe that. No, screw you, Babyface. Here it is, Andy sounds, but now we have to win. Babyface just went and just took the scooters and made us go back into the water and so we finished this. I can't believe that just happened. And nope, no speed boost. Surprise, surprise. Now we got some catching up to do. Right, that's Mr. Potato Head hit. Come on. We have to come first, let no one overtake us. Yes, someone hit Mr. Potato Head. Which was good for us. Rocky's in last by the looks of it. I don't know if he was up there or not. But hopefully Babyface gets knocked down a few places. He's definitely not second. If the heads are going to buy anything anyway, he's not second. Yes, Babyface got hit. Oh god. Right, so we're only 1 point behind now, which is good. Oh, and the attic. Sorry about that. So as long as we win this, we're definitely going first place, whether it's joint or not, but we're still first place. As long as we win. Get that baby face. Is that going to get someone? Nope, it didn't. Whoa, what the hell happened? Oh, not the controls messing up on us again. Don't screw us up. Going to make us randomly turn. Hit him. Go on. Yes, we finished first, thank God. Now we have a 1-point gap. And now I believe it is... Nope, so next round is... my neighbourhood. There's only 2 laps, so... Oh, could be worse. Could be 3. Or 4. Oh, we got really fast. And then I think the last one we're finishing off with a short map, but can we get speeders? Oh. No, not going now, because we would have definitely have messed up. Oh, another guy. Oh, God. Sorry about that. But I was looking at my dog, he was doing something really weird. And again, 2 notifications while we're recording. Surprise, surprise. Although we nearly got screwed up now. That could have gone so much worse if we were really lucky. Now we have a 3-point gap. Oh, now it's the seaside. Maybe we don't have to go to the neighbourhood unless it's the last. Race fair, hope not. Not this has been a really good tournament, and we're only about 7 minutes in. Speed boost? Aww. I thought we had quite a big gap then, but we don't. It looked like it, if you. Now we start buzzing going that way. We forgot to go that way now. That's the way we normally go, it's the fastest way. Oh, sorry about that. Oh God, the controls again. I better not start doing that crap to me. Wait, what the hell? What knobs is back there? What did it... Well, we obviously saw that bit. It just, we went upstairs and something knocked us back. Like there were nothing there, it just knocked us back. God, how did we catch up like that? We should be last. We shouldn't have been able to catch up, especially this far in the game. Makes no sense, but still 4th place, which is pretty crap, but I was. We've still got a 7-point gap. Can't believe that. Oh, and it's the skate park, so no, we don't have to go to... the neighbourhood, nice. I'm so happy about that. Oh my God, we got screwed over there. How could this happen to me? I've made my mistakes. Sorry, I had to say it. Oh, that's you. One that's not. And well, we can't lose this anyway because we would just go joint evil if we were last bit. Let's see how much we finish by with a gap. God, if you found Rafi, we're really far behind. We had a level point gap anyway. One sec. Anyway, sorry about that, but we're back now with a target challenge. I'm not looking forward to this, and again we already start with the crap of boxes disappearing around us and then there not being any other boxes around. Right, we got that. Normally on the first run we just kind of go around to see where they are. If we do it, we do it, but we're normally not bothered because we need to see where they all are first, otherwise we won't know. Like, we found 3 so far. Right, where's the last one? Maybe we can do this. Oh wait, so there's 4. 2 more, I should say. Oh, so there's 1 in there. Maybe if we can... Right, Lenny goes around and maybe we can see you where it is. We know where 4 are, so we just need to find one more. Right, that was a thing. Don't know what happened now or what we were thinking. Get that? Yes, right, so we got that. Whoa, what the hell? Wish you could turn better on this. Ah, there's the last one. Right, so now we know where they are. And again, another notification, really. So, how come did we not turn into that? Oh yes, we got. Oh no, we ain't done it ever. Wait. Oh no. But at least now we know where we all are. And now we can just speed and get it done. As long as the boxes are nice stuff. Like that. Right, so we got that. Right, quickly go around. Gonna take a new technique. Oh my god. This is getting stupid. Right, so, come on. Quickly come around here. Get that. Banana. Oh no, we missed it. Oh well. Yes, we got it. Come on. Wait, are we actually gonna do it? Yes, we are. Thank God we've done it. Anyway, on to the next challenge. And I think one more and then we unlock Babyface. Yeah, one more. Come on. What's people got?
That's Mr. Potato Head to you, buddy.
Slinky.
Yip, yip, yippee.
Knockout race tournament. And we're going to the neighborhood. Bloopy two laps. Oh, there one hour. Yes, two laps. Nice. So, as I've been saying, it's that point in the game where you have to do every single challenge just to unlock another challenge. But after this, we will have Babyface finally. And then it's going to be fun. Because then we only need 21 more soldiers out as soon as we get Babyface. Come on, Rocky, gets that. We're leading now. Quite a big lead. Still, can't believe how much progress. 30th episode and we only need 22 more soldiers. Oh, let that off too. His vision lasts, it's gotta be Rocky. Unless it gets speed boost, something that's gonna be Rocky. And Rocky's out. Yep. Little Green Man was close for going out, but he managed to survive. And now the skate park.
Bark.
So another nice short map. We love him. Really? Come on. Ah. Wow, so we got him, but he still managed to bounce on our head. Through this. Oh well, we're still first. Oh yes, we got speedy. Yes. Thank God for that. I love the speed booster. My favourite speed booster is on the shopping mall over the water, but that's good as well. And Little Green Man is out. And now it's neighborhood. Here we go, we haven't been here for a while, but now we have to come back. Oh well. I do like knockout race challenges. This is a game. So it mixes a race challenge and knockout. I like it when they mix two things together. It makes it more interesting, it's just something different. Who's going to be going out this round now? 15 minutes in. Not bad. So some big challenges, that's not too bad. It actually has been a really long time since we've been here. Can't believe it. Was there still one last place, I think? Looking at that, he was. Come on, no. We can't fail this. And then after Babyface, that puts us to 180 soldiers. And then everybody's got some challenges, we'll definitely do that. We'll do them. And then hopefully we can still have time to do more, but if we do big challenges, then we won't have time to do them. Yep, buzzes that. Oh, if I hit Ham then it Buzz might have survived, but no, Buzz is out. So it's me and Ham in the final round. And we're going to Sid's yard. Good luck, Ham. You're gonna need it. Do that. Get off. Making a lot of good time here. Whoa, that rocket was quite close to me. Yeah, we're just leaving him behind. And now we've got speed boost. We're saying cheerio to him. God, look at that gap. Not the bench. And we win. Unlucky him. Now it's time to get Babyface. And I believe it is with Mr. Potato Head on his final challenge. Oh no, it's with Rocky.
Watch the low blows.
Party at the pier. Oh, a race challenge. Nice. That's a really nice way to unlock a character on a good map as well.
I said I want
how many laps are? Ah, oh, five really. Oh well. Either way, it's still gonna be fun. And then we get Babyface after that. Even Babyface is gonna have a long smash on him, and I can just feel it. Yeah, I'm back 19 minutes in now. Oh god, that was a fail. Looks like we weren't the only one to fail that. Boobies? Oh no. Oh wow. Come on, we can't lose this. Someone else has got speedboost now. Oh, he beat us to it. How many? Oh, there's only six of us. Third lap, three more to go. Not bad, not bad. We're doing it quite fast. Good, let's not mess up like that. Speedboost. Oh no, it's a sapper. It will be about 21 minutes in by the time this challenge is done. So we should be able to do anything. 2 months ago. Did I ever... What the hell? Oh no. Oh no. God, we got catching up to do now. That makes no sense, we've already caught up. Absolutely stupid now, stuff like that. We shouldn't have catched up like that after that. We got hit so many times, bounced on, knocked back. And yet we're still somehow first. Final lap. We'll keep this sapper just so if someone tries to overtake us, we can just sap them. Unless this is the speed boost. No. We'll go this way, why not? Wow, no speed boost. And now, finally, we have Babyface. 21 minutes in. Right, let's see what he's got. 5 challenges. Super refers to 5-4 race. Target challenge. Reverse countdown. Smash tournament. And a big race tournament. Yeah, we're going to have to end the video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Later.